Relax into your breath. Breathe in and breathe out. The best way to know how aligned you are with yourself is by how you feel. When you feel good, by whatever name you know that good feeling, you're aligned with yourself. This good feeling is the beginning of enthusiasm. That feeling that brings all good to you. Allowing you to accomplish all of the wonderful things you want to be and do in your life. Now is the time to practice feeling good. Just feeling good, one feeling at a time. Feelings are the language that the inner self recognizes. That part of you that knows everything about you. This part of you is always enthusiastic about life. About your desires. About your successes. It is cheering you on as you consider what you want to be enthusiastic about right now, today. Enthusiasm makes everything and anything easier to accomplish. Recognize with your mind first. Recognize how important enthusiasm is. Then allow yourself to feel it in your body. Allow yourself to feel really enthusiastic, inspired, and excited right now. Know that this is your natural state. It supports life. It supports you. Feel the joy of a child. Wide-eyed with open wonder, excitement, and zest. Knowing that no thing is too good to be true. The world is such a wonderful and exciting place. Enthusiasm unites you within your passion. Your passion for life, for the many, many gifts that come to you so naturally. Your gifts. These are the attributes of you that you feel and do so naturally, you don't even have to think about it. They give your life its true meaning and purpose. Feel your gifts. You know what you love to do. You know what puts you in the flow of life. Feel it. No matter what anyone might say, no matter what anyone might do, you are always aligned with the natural gifts that are within your body. Listen carefully to yourself. Feel how intimate you are becoming with yourself as you release all beliefs that no longer support you. Only that which gives you joy and enthusiasm is allowed play space within your mind. It is what your heart truly wants to experience with you. You know exactly what it is. Look at the positive contributions you make to life every day. You contribute to your own life, to the lives of those you love, those you work with, those you play with, your family, your friends. Listen to the voice within your mind talking to you. Prompt all of its words to be positive, supportive words. These thoughts create marvelous feelings within you. They stir you to be more and more absorbed within the gifts that come so naturally to you. Know that something really exciting is happening within you. You are experiencing an upsurge of dynamic, wonderful enthusiasm. It is the feeling, the overwhelming joy of the passion you have for life, the passion you have in life, bringing fully present all of the natural gifts that make you, you. Knowing that only the very best comes to you. You experience all with joy and delight. You are experiencing the very best for you as you live your life to the fullest. All of life's events in every day bring you renewed zeal, excitement, and enthusiasm. Constantly refilling you with feelings of confidence, hope, and expectations for ever greater life experiences. You will not trade this feeling for anything in your life. All of your life is filled with an enormous surge of power. Such tremendous motivation. Abundant, bounding zeal. This enthusiasm, which extends to all areas of your life, personal, professional, social. You are filled with enthusiasm for every breath of every day. This zest for life is naturally you. You are giving the blessing of your gifts to the world.